That's not her in there, right?
No, so can I talk about her? That's my beautiful wife of 12 years right now. So supporting me relentlessly.
Well, who's the guy she's fooling around with?
Yeah. She's in a hot tub with some other guy.
Yeah, that's my best friend from college. That's,
So what are you gonna do going forward? What's the plan?
So the reason I'm asking for money today, I wanna rejuice my website and figure out how to drive traffic to my website. My website right now, it looks nice, but I made it. I'm not a web developer. I'm really proud of myself. I made a website. I'm like, wow. I wanna have a professional redo my website.
You're basically saying you're gonna spend the money to market the product. The product's in the market, it's good quality. 12,000 lifetime sales since the beginning is really abysmal.
Okay, well look at it this way.
The guy gets deployed to an unknown, to be unnamed place in Africa.
I get it, but the product's—
I got this, thank you, Mark, I got this one.
But you mean, is the only way it can sell is you, Tommy, are like barking at the internet? I just don't know if people care.